This is Mission Control Houston, and good morning to you, everyone. This is a live view inside the International Space Station Flight Control Room here at the Johnson Space Center. We want to welcome you to today's ISS update. It is Tuesday, June 12th, 2012. Today's flight director standing up there in the middle is Royce Renfrew. Sitting beside him is Hal Getzelman. He is today's CAPCOM. He's the one that's going to be speaking with the crew during this entire Orbit 2 shift. The crew on board the station, meanwhile, as members of Expedition 31, have a fairly light day today. They're observing Russia Day, just like they did yesterday, but today's the day that they actually get some off-duty time. Russia Day is a holiday that recognizes national pride and social and economic achievements throughout history for that country. So the crew is taking some time just to have some downtime on board the station. There's a few just routine maintenance activities and also some checkups of some of the experiments that are on board. But all in all, they've got some off-duty time today. Even though the crew is taking it a bit easy today, Joe Acaba and Don Pettit, two members of Expedition 31, have been busy working on what's called the Sidra. This is the carbon dioxide removal assembly. There's two actually on board, one there inside the Destiny laboratory and then one inside the Tranquility module. Late yesterday afternoon, this particular Sidra that's inside Destiny turned off. It went down because of a faulty temperature sensor. There's three inside one of the beds that actually scrubs the air of carbon dioxide. While one of those beds is doing that, the other one is actually being regenerated, dumping everything and basically being baked off so it could be used again. So what the crew is doing in order to get this carbon dioxide removal assembly back up and running is rewiring some of those sensors and getting that started back up while the ground team here in Houston watches over them. While this is taking place, the Sidra that's inside Tranquility is up and running, so everything's working fine in terms of the atmosphere on board the station, but this Destiny Sidra is the primary one that they typically use. So they're gonna get it back up and running and get that thing operational once more. Later on today, the crew's gonna have their daily planning conference. So they have one of these in the morning, one of these in the afternoon, where they will talk with the ground teams around the world, talk about today's activities, as well as plan ahead for tomorrow. There's a shot of the crew there, Joe Acaba there on the far left, Gennady Podolka there on the second to the left, and Sergey Revin there, third from the left. This crew came up to the station back in May. They'll stay until September. So they were the newest members of Expedition 31. On the right half of the screen, Don Pettit there on the far right, Ole Kononenko second from the right, and Andre Kuipers there in the middle. That crew has been on board the space station since December of 2011, and they are getting ready to come home here in just a matter of a couple of weeks. They're due to land just to the northeast of Jizkazgan, Kazakhstan, coming up on Sunday, July 1st. Of course, we'll have live coverage of all that here on NASA television around 3:15 a.m. Central Time. That's the specific landing time, 4:15 a.m. Eastern Time.